to see Ambrose as Intercontinental Champion. You know, he's the longest running United States Champion of WWE.
Oh! Who's that?
That's Dirty Deeds. And that puts Axel away.